Well, first of all, there's agile product development as it's being used in the software field. And I think I mentioned before that some of the principles, not all of them, but some of the principles from agile in the software field can be applied in product development in the physical product world, such as the time box sprints, the notion of concrete results, deliverables that are results and not just PowerPoint presentations, and also the idea of building something that you can show people and get feedback. That fits in very nicely with the spiral development or iterative development that I talked about earlier, the adaptive aspect. Basically, what we're doing is taking some of the principles of Agile and building them into an already successful stage and gate process. Makes sense. Many people have argued that those principles can be applied to the, if you're using the typical five-stage, five-gate, stage-gate process, those principles can be applied to the development phase, stage three, and the testing phase, stage four. Maybe some of the earlier stages, a little harder to apply those principles. Another place that I'm seeing the agile method used is where you have a company that does both kinds of development work. A company like in Sweden, Ericsson, they make systems, electronic systems for cell phone communication, mobile phone communication, but they also develop the IT for the system. So here you got a group of IT guys using Agile and a group of physical product developers making hardware using a stage and gate process, their version of a stage and gate process. And they don't talk to each other. They say, use our method, and there's a lot of conflict and consternation. Finally, the big boss got them together and said, integrate the two. And so they've been able to integrate the two. They're not in conflict. They fit very, very nicely. Agile is a project management method that fits very well within a stage and gate process. And I've seen that happen in a number of other companies as well. At first, they think it's in conflict. Absolutely not. Not when you take a hard look at it. Right. And there's been papers written on this, and I'm glad to see that people are overcoming that conflict and saying, hey, they're very, very compatible.
So the combination of both
combination
do bring value add to the project lifecycle.
Absolutely.